What's up, everyone? Welcome back to One Strange Adventure. Welcome to the next video. I told you today was going to be a special one.
Very special. We are here at Dragonfly Energy.
Yep.
Battleborn.
/ Battleborn. So, we are now in partnership with Battleborn.
Yep.
And today, we have a lot of activities that we're going to be doing. One, we're going to be picking up a new system for our RV.
Yep, so we can actually have some lithium on board.
Yes. Two, we're going to be taking a tour of this awesome facility.
See if we can get some sneak peeks of behind the scenes.
Yeah, and answer some questions that you guys have given us. And then three, we're going to be going out to lunch and then going and doing a podcast. They just built a new podcast studio. We are in a beautiful location and we are super excited about today.
If you guys don't know, we are in Nevada.
Yes. Battleborn is Reno, Nevada.
Battleborn is based out of Nevada, and they actually make everything here.
Today's a big day, and we're really excited. And by the way, it's 28 degrees out here. It's crazy. We're really excited to be sharing this video with you guys. It's a really special video. It's a really special video. And we just want to thank everyone that you get to see today and just let them know, like, we appreciate it from the bottom of our hearts, and we're really looking forward to this partnership. So on that note, so how are you feeling today? Nervous, excited, all of the above?
Nervous, anxious, yeah, all of the above.
Ready? Well, this is the whole reason that we skipped California and just headed north from Arizona.
I know. Everybody thought we were crazy. My parents were like, why are you where it's 28 degrees at?
It's worth it. So we're going to give you a behind the scenes look at how this day goes, and we're anxious to get it started. All right, guys, so we are in the Battleborn warehouse now, and we are getting ready to take a tour. And we are here with some folks from Battleborn.
Hi, I'm Derek from Battleborn. I'm one of our technical sales associates, and push us through the other side of a business.
How you doing? Trevor Gallion, operations manager, Battleborn Batteries.
Awesome.
Nice to meet you all.
Very cool.
Cool. And we're gonna start the tour.
Yeah, we're gonna go this way over to the welding station.
Awesome.
So the way this works in our assembly process is that we start here with our cells. We weld them together inside of these plastic frames, and we weld nickel foils to the outside of them. And what you get is a mod. This is one of our standard mods, and the production associates that are in the station are gonna write details and quality checks on there. The whole point of this is that we're gonna take these and match them together inside of our cycler machines over here. So at the welding station, they do all the quality checks necessary to check the physical quality. Here on the next station, the cycling station, is where they check for, you know, the internal quality of all the cells in every single mod. So what they're doing here, after it's quality checked, they check the weld to make sure everything is nice physically. They're gonna put this into this cabinet, and it's going to run a discharge program and then a charge program. And what it's doing is it's matching up all the capacities of these batteries. So what we get at the end of that is we have four of the most closely related capacities we can have inside of a battery. And that's gonna make that battery's life a lot longer. It's going to make it more balanced. It's going to make the discharge depth deeper. It's good all around. Like we talked about, the quality checks over here at the welding station, those quality checks, they're marked at every station, from the welding station to the cycling station, all the way through. And this is where we serialize them. We serialize really early on in the process so that we can check it out later. So now we're over at the small battery assembly line.
Okay.
So those mods that we have welded and we have matched the capacities on, now we're gonna take those mods. We're gonna first wire them together. Make sure that all the voltage is hooked to each other. So, you know, you've got four mods that the voltage passing through if they're connected, but you want to run all that voltage through a battery management system. And, you know, we take great pride in our battery management systems that we use here. That, and so we want to hook all of the voltages together through the battery management system rather than just going end to end.
So they're together once they're touching. It's these plates right here that are passing.
Yes. Okay. Yes. But if you want to pass that voltage through the battery management system, then you just have this JST, just a simple wire that's going to pass it through. Then we take everything and we attach all of the mods together with nuts and bolts. So it's just your basic, we want them to just be very compressed. After we get it all attached together and we get the terminals and the bus bars, that's when we're going to install our battery management system. And depending on the system, we've got different size BMSs, we call them for short. And then even through this process, just like you saw in the processes before, we're writing down exactly which technicians are working on which processes of the batteries. At every stage here, there's a technician.
Nothing is coming pre-assembled.
That's like, right.
You guys are just putting it all together on this assembly line.
Yeah, it's all right here.
It's pretty awesome.
So this is all WIP, it's work in progress stuff that it's waiting to go to the finishing table. Every single person along that so far in the assembly has been accounted for, and they've taken account really for their piece of the manufacturing process. Now it's ready to go to a finishing table. Currently all these employees are right here from Nevada, so.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like everything being here. Assembled here.
Yeah.
That's a lot of jobs for the area.
That's right, yeah. Well, right now, I think we've doubled in the employee size that we've had since a year ago today.
Yeah, so, that's awesome.
Yeah,
good stuff. And then it just goes into packaging?
Yeah, all this has to sit. Once it gets the epoxy and everything inside of the terminal holes, it's gonna sit overnight while this stuff cures. Then we come in the morning, do another quality check, finish out those quality checks, and then we put stickers on, make sure everything looks nice.
Branded.
Yeah, branded, bagged up, bolt bags. That serial number that we started recording way back there is gonna follow this all the way through, even to the boxing process. Over here, we've got an engineering workshop where they're continuing to develop more tools and manufacturing processes for us to use. Over here, we've got our shipping area. We have storage back here. We've got accessories and packaging right here. So it all comes together. The whole purpose of it is, it's to get this product out to the customer. But there's a lot of different moving parts in that.
It's a one-stop shop.
Yeah.
Yeah, and y'all can create bundles on the website, right?
That's right.
To be able to buy everything at one time, and then All we have to provide is the wiring and stuff to put it in.
As far as the bundles go, your coach is not going to be the same as the exact same model.
You know,
you're going to have different wants, different needs, different ways that you're going to end up wanting to camp. So, if your guys' goal is to go in the middle of the desert and be able to survive as long as your heart desires, we got a bundle for you. But if we have another person that wants to go plug into a campground and he just wants to get from A to B. So every system is going to be very different. The amount of solar is really going to keep you off grid, not using your generator. So that's always the best option for our batteries. That's one.
Wasn't that tour awesome? All right, now we're going to actually talk about the components that we're getting from Battleborn to install in our rig. This is the part we've been waiting for.
So as far as sizing our solar charge controller, a lot of different things come into play. This 150-85 can handle right around that 1300 range of solar comfortably. Now we still want to make sure our wiring, whether it's in series or parallel, is talked about, just so we make sure you're configured correctly. We got all the gadgets here. We got two multipluses for their 50 amp service. One's gonna go on each leg to run that leg of power. We have our smart dongles that's gonna end up communicating with these, so you can check all that on your Bluetooth You would be able to change any of your shore power needs. So if you're mooch docking at my house or just not using power at all, this is going to give you all your information that you're going to need on it. What else do we got here? Microair Easy Starts for our AC units. Please, if you're a boondocker, get some of these on your air conditioning units. They're gonna save you a ton of battery power while you're boondocking. Lynx Distributor, this is a positive and a negative bus bar. This is just a good way to clean up your whole system. You can fuse directly to it, so all your stuff is gonna end up going to one little area. Fusing is very important, and this just makes it really easy for you. So you don't gotta cut every wire, throw a fuse in, throw a breaker in, and really get you through. Smart Shunt, please have a battery monitor if you're gonna be boondocking so you can know how much power you're using every single day.
So you don't run out?
Yeah, I mean, those people, I've never heard anybody complain about too much battery, but with their battery monitors, it's gonna tell you if you're using too much on a regular basis. And then the prettiest, most beautiful batteries you're ever gonna get, your beautiful BBGC3s. Our 270 amp hours, we'll pull them out and take some pictures a little later for you guys, getting them in your system and helping you guys through your install. If you guys need help with your installs, please reach out and let us know. We're happy to take a call. Like I said before, no system is gonna be the same. So really feel free to talk it through. Ton of information on our site. I know you're gonna be doing your guys' full install for a video as well. So watch these videos, check them out, and really get yourself knowledge on all this stuff.
Soak it all in,
absolutely.
So let me ask you a question, something that came up when we were kind of doing some research.
Yeah.
The MultiPlus versus the MultiPlus 2.
Yep.
So what is the difference?
For you guys wanting to use a lot of power while being off-grid, I really like the 2 set up a little bit more. You're gonna do one on each leg, so you're gonna have one inverter charger for these two AC units. And then this other one is your fridge, your other AC unit, stuff like that. The MultiPlus 2 is really nice if you don't plan on running a bunch of stuff at the same time. It's able to handle both legs of your 50 amp service and just kind of uses it as railroad tracks going back and forth between the two legs.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay, so this makes more sense.
For your guys' needs.
Yeah, so if we want to stay out in the desert somewhere, like the MultiPlus is the better option.
Well, the MultiPlus 2 is a great option too if you're just not using as much power. So if you don't plan on running AC units while you're off grid, that 3000 is still going to run everything that you have in your coach. Just don't turn it all on at the same time.
I gotcha. So the MultiPlus still does like the hybrid where, like, if I'm on 30 amp, it'll pull 20 from the batteries and give me 50 through the system.
Absolutely, yeah. Every MultiPlus, every Victron unit is always going to give you auto assist.
Okay.
So if you don't have enough coming in, your batteries are always there to back it up.
Nice.
Victron is a great product. We really loved it. It's just so functional. So it does a lot of the stuff that you don't even realize is happening behind the scenes, which makes everybody's life a little easier.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, that concludes the warehouse tour. That was awesome.
That was so cool.
That was so cool getting to see.
Even Nick and Michaela liked it.
Yeah, yeah.
And yes, so. They're right there.
We definitely appreciate the opportunity to tour this warehouse and for everybody just taking the time to walk us around and kind of show us the ropes and tell us all about it.
And say hi and chat with us.
Yeah.
It's always fun.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. Well, that concludes this part, but we still have a lot more to go today. So hang with us and
it's not even lunchtime yet.
Yeah. So we're going to get some good lunch in a little while and then we're going to go shoot a podcast. This is our first time. So this will be fun.
Wish us luck.
Yeah, we got this. Just finished lunch up and now we are at podcast studio. Guess what? We are the first ones to be on this podcast.
We might not be the first ones aired though.
It might not be the first ones aired, but we will be the first one to record a podcast in this studio.
Yes. Which is pretty cool.
Yeah. We live.
We just happen to be here as they finished it because they actually just finished it yesterday.
Right. Yep. So we're gonna go in here. We're gonna check out what they have, equipment-wise and stuff, and then we're gonna record a podcast, guys. guys, well, that wraps up our podcast.
It was so cool.
This was an amazing day, and we're so excited about the partnership that we have with Battleborn and what the future holds.
Yes.
Yeah.
And thank everybody for coming.
Yes, thank you guys.
You're welcome. So much.
Yeah. All right, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you really like it, make sure you subscribe.
And ring the bell so you can notify when we release our next video.
Until the next strange adventure,
keep making your own.
Thank you so much for watching up to this point. If you're interested in the podcast, there is a link below, also a link to our bio on Battleborn's website.
And we'll have everything on our website, onestrangeadventure.com/battleborn-batteries.
And stick around because we have two more videos coming out about our new system.
Yes, and we'll keep you all up to date.